For more Bang fun, be sure to check out the Bang Radio Hour podcast every week.
Oh, hey, a package.
Oh, boy, look at that.
What do you suppose it's in there?
I don't know. Hey, Jimmy, why don't you go get a pry bar? We'll open it up and take a look.
Wow, it's awful big, eh?
It sure is. I wonder what's in it.
Well, let's take a look-see. Go ahead, Jimmy. Pop her open.
Careful, careful. It says right there it's fragile.
Careful now.
Wow, would you look at that?
Huh. Wow. You don't see one of those every day, I'll tell you. What the hell is it? I have no idea.
Hey, see if there's a packing list or something.
Oh, hey, good idea. See if there's a packing list.
All right, hey, here we go, packing list.
Where? What the hell is it?
Hang on, all right? Okay, just give me a second. All right, this here says this is one, this is a,
One what?
Hang on. It's a quarterback.
A what?
I don't know. It says quarterback.
What the hell's that?
I don't know. That's what it says right there. Quarterback.
Oh, hey, you're telling me it's a quarterback. I ain't got a clue what you're talking about over here.
I don't know. Maybe it's just me. You order this thing out?
Order what?
This quarterback thing.
Hell no, I didn't order it. Why would I order something I don't know what it is?
I don't know. How the hell am I supposed to know why you do anything?
What's going on out here?
Oh, nothing, boss.
What's that?
Nobody knows, boss.
What?
Well, it came in this crate and we don't know what it is.
You don't know what it is?
Well, the packing list says it's a quarterback.
A what?
A quarterback.
What the hell's that?
Well, search me. I ain't never seen one before.
Me neither.
None of us do.
Are you sure it's us?
Well, it's addressed to us.
Wait right here. I'm going to go call Coach Lovey and see what he wants us to do about it.
You think it can tackle?
No way. It's too small.
Maybe it's a new kicker. All right, hello, Coach Lovey.
Yes?
Yes, sir. This is Bob down at the loading dock, and, well, sir, we got a package, and we're not sure what to do with it.
Well, what is it?
See, that's just it, sir. We're not sure. The packing slip says it's a quarterback, but it looks more like a safety to me.
Oh, it's a quarterback, all right. Send it up to my office right away.
Yes, sir.
This is great news. Mrs. McCaskey, he's here. The quarterback is here.
Oh, thank heavens, Rochester. Sid Luckman has finally returned to lead Daddy's Bears.
Well, we got rid of that malcontent little snotnose, and we picked up a whole ton of draft choices in the process. So what are we going to use them on?
Well, we could use a quarterback.
What?
A quarterback. You know, a passer.
What, you really think I'm going to make it happen here with Kyle Orton?
But you told me to trade our quarterback.
What, that? Oh, man, we were all drunk. I was just f***ing around with you. Oh, man, I thought you knew that.
What?
Yeah, we were doing Jaeger bombs, remember? Oh, dude, you were so wasted. Oh, I was so wasted.
What?
Oh, I thought you knew, bro.
What?
Oh, man, now I feel kind of guilty.
What? Looking for more Bang fun? Be sure to check out the Bang Radio Hour podcast every week.